such a chimney for fresh air to come here.
Okay. Okay.
This entrance was opened very recently.
Okay.
This is the original entrance.
Original.
Used to come okay. You see how narrow and very how narrow. Long it is. At least try to imagine people in such a tunnel, it would be very uncomfortable for people to get in.
I don't get in.
Yeah.
No.
And you cannot move very easily in such a tunnel. When you walk around, please watch your steps. You can take pictures with or without flash, there is no limitation.
That's the kitchen?
Yes.
Tandoori.
Tandoori.
Absolutely. Absolutely.
Women recognize the kitchen.
Women no. recognize the kitchen.
No offense.
Definitely we do.
This is the chimney.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Now, in the kitchen section, they used to cook their food as usual. Even in the undermonasteries or in the complex of monasteries, the kitchen is used for the same purpose. So, there is such a fireplace, which can be described as a tandoor or tandoori. Making fire means you cast smoke.
Yeah.
And then the smoke that you cast,
it'll go out
through the chimneys.
Yeah.
But the enemies will catch hold of them.
This is the main
problem.
Yes. So what's the solution?
Yeah.
As they did have a communal lifestyle, before they are attacked, they were harvesting their crops, bringing them down here, cooking their food, and the food that is prepared before, taken into storages. Leaving them in the storages, they are going back home, waiting for the enemies. Once they are attacked, suddenly, they will come here to spend some time. And during the stay, they were eating their food they prepared before. Now, forget about the smoke. Imagine that, thousands of people living in here, and you have a tendency to cook food for these people. Not 3 times a day, make it 2 times, maybe make it 1 time
a day.
So, even 1 time a day, cooking food for 2,000 people, for 5,000 people, you need to make continuous fire.
Yes.
What do you need for fire?